Weibo gossip circulates that Kris Wu is allegedly married, and his wife is currently raising their two-year-old daughter alone. Former EXO member Kris Wu, who is under investigation for sexual assault, has been embroiled in a new controversy. Recently, rumors have been circulating in the Chinese online community that Kris is already married and that his wife is now raising their two-year-old daughter. Similar suspicions have been mentioned several times in the past, but all of them were considered just rumors since there was insufficient evidence. However, the allegations have been re-examined in connection with Kris's recent sexual assault allegations. On top of that, netizens also chimed in and dished that Kris' alleged spouse is a big shot, who according to them, is not only a graduate from a prestigious university in mainland China, but she's also a daughter of a wealthy family. Apart from the mysterious woman's identity, it is also said that the wife was personally chosen by Kris' mother. Soon after the report surrounding the November Rain singer's personal life came to light, the social media star, who was pointed out as Kris' wife nicknamed A, came forth to shed some light on the matter. In this case, she appeared to indirectly deny all these claims, saying, "We used to eat, drink, and play to enjoy, but fortunately, it didn't get noisy." A further explained that the photos captured when they were together at a drinking party are only because they have similar circle of friends and therefore, they decided to hang out together. Despite the social media influencers' clarifications, many netizens still remain suspicious of the circulating rumors. According to the rumors, the woman who is believed to be his wife was originally famous, as she was accepted into prestigious universities in China. In addition, the rumors state that she is now raising their two-year-old daughter by herself. Kris Wu and his agency have yet to release a statement in regards to this rumor. Meanwhile, Kris has been accused of having lured underaged girls under the pretense of giving them a private fan meeting or an audition. He was arrested by the police and is currently being held at a detention center.